Hey guys, don't know why I'm recording right now. I wanted to, because I'll probably put this like in a little weekend vlog or something. Hold on, I have something in my eye. We are going somewhere tomorrow. Someone's down here and we're taking him somewhere. We didn't tell him anything yet or like where, whatever. I'm hoping he'll love it. But today is Friday. We're taking him Saturday. Don't know if I'll really post this or if like when it'll be up, if it does go up. I just kind of wanted to share my weekend. So yeah, I just got the shower. My hair was like long overdue, needed to be washed. Say hi.
Hey.
Also, I'm excited for Austin to get home in a little bit because he has finally gotten a new truck. He had to trade his in. Long story short, something went wrong with his truck and like there's like a really loud fan. I don't know. We supposedly took it to get fixed and the people said it sounded fine or something. Like they didn't hear some fan that was like really loud. I don't know. They thought they fixed it and Austin goes to work like the next day or so. And then it's like, you can still hear, it's not as loud, but you can still hear it. And then they're like, oh, you'll just probably have to, you know, change out the whole thing. And it's just like, we've already put in money into his truck and I don't know, at this point it's just kind of annoying and he's kind of been wanting to trade it in anyways. And then on top of having to drive to Georgia for our wedding, we just figured it would be safer and more practical anyways to just trade it in since that's probably, you know, we were trying to trade it in anyways before next year. So we just did a little bit early, so no big deal, but we're excited. Well, I'm excited that he's excited. I'll be able to show you guys what it looks like. All right, guys, I'm all done. I'm walking to the kitchen to get a snack while I wait for Austin to get home. I blow dried my hair. I don't know if y'all can see it. Put a little bit of makeup on because we always have pizza Fridays with Austin's family. So yeah, I am repping class of 2014. So if you graduated with me or you just graduated in 2014, like this video right now. I don't know what I want for a little snack. Austin should be here soon. What should I eat? I probably shouldn't have any of this stuff because this is all the boys' junk. I don't know what I want. I just want something chocolatey, as always. Get out. I just have me one of these. Yum. I was trying to have like a little ASMR moment and it's like completely broken and squished. It's like magic. As soon as, I swear, like as soon as I go to bite my chocolate, I hear Brodsy wake up from his nap. So, as a very good mama, I put the chocolate in and I come and get my baby. Hello. Good morning. Good morning, sleepyhead. Good morning, fat boy. Hey, Jay. Did I mess up my chair? You want to get out? Can you get out? Come here. Let me hold you. Come here, I'll hold you. Come here. Guys, we're walking outside to see Daddy's truck. Oh no, the alarm's on. Time out.
System disarmed.
Whoops, forgot that was on. Okay, hold on. I'm struggling here. Okay. Where is he?
It's still your truck.
There he is.
Mom, there's no money truck.
Come on, let's go jump in. Let's go look at it. We gotta get the mail real quick. You ready to see the truck, Bubba?
Come on, get in, Bubba.
Open
the door. Wait, how is
your mommy come here?
Alright, we're in the new truck. Smells pretty good and fresh. Brayden, you like it?
Yeah.
Daddy, new truck's awesome.
I like it.
Yeah, bro.
We're just getting the mail, no worries. Here we are. Just checked the mail. Pretty sure we got some wedding stuff. Pretty sure. This is some makeup. I'll show you in a second when we get home. I'll open it and then a bunch of boring mail. Alright guys, I'm at Walmart. There's some things that I wanted to get that I ran out of or that I've been wanting to try. And tomorrow we're taking Brayden somewhere and I hardly ever leave the house. So the times I do get to leave the house for some kind of event, I'd like to make sure my makeup's done and I look kind of cute. So I'm going to take you guys inside and see and show you guys what I'm looking for and like just to see what kind of stuff they got. Luckily, also left his wallet in the truck, so that's a plus. Also, I'm very surprised he let me drive his truck to Walmart by myself. He was all for it. I was the one that was more nervous, but anyways, yeah, let's go. All right guys, we're going in. Our makeup, or my makeup section, is like right in here to the left. I'm in the makeup section. I'm looking for Elf. I just got this concealer not too long ago because I want to try it out. I just haven't done it yet. But I'm looking for an Elf brow product. I think there's a lady on the other side and I don't feel comfortable like filming over there while she's right there. I wanted to look at new eyelashes. Let me see. I don't want like a 5-pack. Kiss? Do I want Kiss? They don't have Ardell here. These are cute. Oh, there's two pairs. These are the same. Those seem fluffy. They don't have any other ones. Japanese. I swear I should have gotten this. I saw this in TJ Maxx and I should have gotten it while I was in TJ Maxx because here it's like, oh wait, that's different. I don't know. Oh, it's 16, it's like 17 bucks. And it was literally like $7 at TJ Maxx. All right guys, I got my bag of goodies. There's a truck and I'm about to show you guys what all I just got. I got another eyebrow brush, and this is just like an Elf one. It's like the duo size. This has a brush, and this has like the angled part. So I got this one because I also got the Elf brow cream. I also got a brow gel, and so I was like looking stuff up, like affordable or like drugstore. Brow gels that are good, and this Rimmel one came up and it was pretty affordable too. It was like $3. It's like three something, I think, and it's just clear. So I'm hoping this works. I just hope overall it's good. They did have like a color for blondes and a color for like dark hair, but I just went with clear just because I wasn't too sure about it. I mean, you can't go wrong with clear, right? I got another lip liner because this is the lip liner I used in one of my other videos and it broke on me, and it's a Wet n Wild one. Called Bear to Comment. I got a Elf lip lacquer. It's supposed to not be like really sticky and it's just like a good clear gloss, and again it's Elf, so it's super affordable. Now, one of my favorite things I got, wasn't even looking for this, wasn't even planning on like trying to get it or anything, because this was all over YouTube not too long ago, the 16-hour camo concealer from Elf. This legit was the last and only one they had in there. But it was mixed in with their other concealers that e.l.f. has. And I was like making sure I was reading it right, because I was like, what the heck? This one looks different than the other ones. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is that new one that's supposed to be like a dupe for the Shart. It's supposed to be a dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape. Shock! Oh my god. It's supposed to be a dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape. Tarte Shape. Oh my god. I don't know if that's just me, but I'm sounding so dumb right now. The Tarte Shape Tape. 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 Okay. I just had a dumb moment. But anyways, the only color they had, it was in Fair Warm, and I actually think it could work. So I'm really hoping that it was like meant to be. This truck next to me is watching me, so I'm gonna have to pull out. I'll see y'all when I get home. Bye.
Okay guys, so I have my box here. Cameraman is my love.
You already know.
If this is what I think it is, I'm super excited to open it. So excited. Okay. Well, the boys can play with that later. They can play with that later. This looks so... Are you ready? You haven't even seen this yet. You don't even know what I ordered.
I'm hyped.
Did you look it up when I told you?
No.
You ready?
Ready.
Are you guys ready?
I'm hyped.
Ta-da! What'd you think?
Woohoo!
Austin doesn't understand, but all my makeup lovers will appreciate this. I have the Jaclyn Hill palette. And now I have a James Charles palette, so my life's complete. I'm gonna open it up for you guys. Oh no!
What?
It's bent. Look.
Send it back.
No. I mean, if it's not broken, I won't. Let me look. I mean, it's not. The eyeshadow's not messed up, but it has like, it's just like bent. So that's kind of annoying.
Well, they got me bent.
I'm gonna tag Morphean. So it's a little dirty. Other than that, it looks so cute. What do you think? You like it?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part?
That one.
Me?
Yeah.
Thank you. I just can't look at it. Should I swatch it now or should I do it later? Stop!
Later.
Come on, let me just do like a couple.
That's definitely you.
Because I'm yellow? Alright, I'll swatch this one.
Yes, I got you. Ooh, fancy.
Well, the swatches are not supposed to be that great. And it is my skin tone color, so next.
Dark green?
Yeah. Oh, so cute. This one?
Yeah. It's kind of sparkles?
It's like got blue sparkles.
Well, put it on. Let's see.
Oh my gosh, that is so cute.
That's
Does it look good on you?
That's fleeky deaky. Do the
one next to it. Stop. Okay. Do my thumb. That looks like a penny.
That's like hooking.
Oh my gosh.
Oh! Ooh, that's cool.
These are so cute. I just want to share that with you guys. Don't know when I'll use it or if I'll even use it. Probably just put it in my closet and stare at it. Just kidding.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Where are we?
In the popcorn place.
In the popcorn place?
Yeah. What you Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse. What you got? What kind of toy you got?
Bubbles.
Bubbles, show me. Wow. Is that cool? You excited?
Uh-huh.
Well, cover is the sky. I'm your. You tell me.